I love gossip, especially when there are fair facts. Well, looks like we have yet another couple to add to the ever-growing list of celebrity exes getting back together. Now, it appears Kylie Jenner and Travis Scott be back together once again. June 15th, the pair and their three-year-old daughter, Stormy, attended the 72nd annual Parsons benefit in New York City, where Scott was an honoree. It's the first time the three of them have been spotted together at a public event since Jenner and Scott's reported their complete split in 2019. During event, Scott ended his speech saying, "Stormy, I love you, and wifey, I love you." Wifey, you say? Jenner also posted a photo of the two of them on Instagram, seeming to further confirm that she is, indeed, wifey. Despite plenty of reason to suspect otherwise, Scott and Jenner have been cagey about confirming whether they are actually back together. In October 2019, the two said they were taking a break after being together for 2 years and even fueling engagement rumors. A month later, appeared there was speculation that Kylie and Scott were dating. At the beginning of 2021, some accounts said the two were keeping things platonic while co-parenting Stormy. However, they both went to Miami for Scott's birthday at the end of April, prompting further speculation that they were back together. Just a couple weeks ago, Kylie shut down rumors that she and Scott are together but not exclusive, tweeting, "You guys really just make up anything," alongside a screenshot of a Daily Mail headline claiming the two are in an open relationship. So, are they back together? Anyway, wifey, I love you, doesn't sound very platonic. Do you agree?